Attorney Chuck Boyk. A question I'm often asked is, how important is my treating doctor in evaluation of my case? The answer to that question is, the treating doctor is extremely important. In any personal injury case, we are going to order up the medical records and a medical report from the treating doctor. The treating doctor needs to say to a reasonable degree of medical certainty that the injuries were approximately caused by the accident in order to collect for those injuries. Second of all, we're going to need an opinion from the doctor that indicates what's the prognosis, meaning what is going to be the impact of these injuries on the rest of your life. Third, we're going to need the doctor to cooperate both in writing a report and in being willing to testify in a lawsuit if it comes to that. Oftentimes, you can have a wonderful treating doctor that has been burned or had a bad experience in the past with lawsuits or attorneys, and they're going to refuse to write a report or refuse to testify in court. Or if they do testify in court, are not going to be very cooperative. So it's important early on to communicate with your attorney and to communicate with the doctor if the doctor is going to be willing to cooperate and help you in your personal injury case.